What's up, guys? This is Mark, and I'm pretty excited for today. It's the launch of the exclusive LeBron 15 Ghost Edition. We're about to grab a pair. We are finally here near the store. Pretty pumped. Let's go. We are now walking to the store. Pretty pumped. Excited about it. Let's grab it. Hey guys, we're back from Titan and we got ourselves these bad boys. So let's do the unboxing. First off, let's look at the box. On top of it, it's written LeBron 15. It's written like a graphic, 3D graphic detail. At the back are the information.
Nike, just do it. LeBron James.
Here's my size. Sizing. Here is another LeBron James detail. And on the other side is the crown. Let's open it up. Woo. So this is the Ghost colorway. Nice. Look at the detail. First off, what caught my eye is this leather accent. This one. As you can see, there's the 15 in Roman numerals. The role plays are really nice too. And so far, let's remove this. As you can see, even this carton has a LeBron logo here. And inside, if you can see this, it's written LeBron 15. And his number 23. You can see that. And this is the new fabric. And this, guys, is the new material, the Flyknit Battle, which will be used exclusively for LeBron as per Nike. And it's Flyknit, but it's really rigid. It's soft, but it's very textured. And at the back, you have the Nike swoosh here. And inside, there's additional padding here at the heel, so to avoid heel slippage, and serves as a heel counter. And let's go over with the sole. Here is the sole. There's the lion here, symbol for LeBron. The traction looks very aggressive. It's like a diamond patterns all over. And now, here we go to the sweetest part of the shoe, which is the cushion. It's called Zoom Air Max. It's a combination of Zoom, the Zoom bag, and the Air Max. And Nike called this the articulated Zoom Air Max. As you can see, it's separated in each section, unlike the old ones where it's just one full Zoom Air bag. Nike said this will help the shoe to be more flexible, and I think it will really help on the mobility while playing. The inspiration behind this Ghost colorway is they said that this is being LeBron chasing MJ's legacy and being the GOAT. Alright, so far this is my initial review on the LeBron 15 Ghost colorway. I shall be trying them out and play with them. I'll get back to you guys with a performance review. Please don't forget to like the videos and subscribe. Thanks, guys.